It's my favorite thing about the nights in June. The dark and the sounds.